Sun is down, I'm freezing cold. That's how we already know. When it's here, my dog will probably do it for Louis Bell.
It's lit.
That's just all he know, he don't know nothing else. I tried to show him. Yep. Gone on you with the pick and roll. Younger flame, he in sicko mode.
I'm so fucking excited though. God damn! Excited my whole fucking life. Alright, that guy didn't use his blinker and he just turned. What a fucking asshole. Did I go the wrong way? Oh fuck, I took the wrong turn. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Okay, so McDonald's is the next turn. Oh Jesus. Oh, now I look like a fucking retard. Alright, zero viewers. I mean, that's fine. It's gonna be a YouTube clip. That's what I gotta tell myself. It doesn't matter if there's any viewers now. Because post-stream, millions. Try to take a big bite out of Travis Scott's juicy meat.
Hi, welcome to McDonald's. Can I help you?
Can I get the Travis Scott burger, please?
And what kind of drink?
I can just get water with that.
Okay. That'll be all for you?
Yeah, that'll be all.
650 first window, please. Thank you.
All right, it's lit. Thank you. Yeah, perfect. Perfect execution on that. I couldn't do the Cactus Jack sent me part. That would have been too much.
Did you go into park in number one? Did you go into park in number one?
Park in the lot?
Yeah.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay, I guess I park in the lot. Thank you. Have a nice day. I'm not gonna eat it though, actually. Now you might say that's a little retarded, but the burger's actually, I'm gonna have Jake eat it. Cause like, there's some old people when they grab carts, right? They'll be like, this one's dirty. I don't wanna use it. It's rusty. It's like, bitch, what the fuck you want me to do? Yeah, I'm sorry,
sounds
I couldn't eat
now.
It. Yeah, that's cause they're hyped. They're hyped. Is it pretty good?
Oh, there's pickles? That's kinda gross.
What's wrong with pickles? Let me get it on here. Let me look at the camera while I do it.
Cactus Jack sent me.
It's pretty good.
It is pretty good. It's a bunch of ketchup.
It's a regular burger, actually, believe it or not. What I call it is it's like, have you ever had a burger? Out of 10, I'd give it a 7. It's a 7 out of 10. It has a nice quality to it. The meat tastes good. The cheese is very, it tastes like cheese, to be honest.
And ketchup.
Mm-hmm.
A lot of ketchup.
It's very, yeah, that's about it, actually. It tastes like cheese, ketchup, and meat. I'm not really getting any flavors you wouldn't get in a regular burger, because it's just a regular quarter pounder.
You barely even taste the bacon, I mean.
Yeah, the bacon is basically, get another zoom in on the burger. All right, I'm going to get a little closer. So as you can see, it looked kind of fluffier when it showed up, but kind of scrunched it a bit.
You're really moving it like a lot.
I was vibing with the staff a little bit. I did say it's lit when I got to the first window at the end. Don't know if anyone caught it.
Please, thank you.
All right, it's lit, thank you. But I did say it was lit. So this burger-
Just regular.
It's regular. It's no, to be honest, I'm gonna be real. McChicken is like a 10 out of 10 food. And this is like a 7 out of 10. Shit palates. Well, at least I knew to say it's lit, buddy. So maybe when you go, you can say Cactus Jack sent me and you can get the special sauce. Rate the bacon. Actually, the bacon was about a 0 out of 10.
No,
I didn't know it.
Terrible.
In my bite, maybe I didn't get any, but I didn't even know it was in there. Show the box. It's, sorry, these dumbasses put something on it, pieces of shit. Believe it or not, the box just says quarter pounder on it. It doesn't even say Travis Scott. They couldn't be bothered to even brand the box. Like, really? You actually, all they did... What's crazy is they just attached his name to an already existing product.
The fries are just normal fries.
An already existing
that
product
tastes all
right. With nothing different except for shitty bacon that, like, I could probably take a shit and put it on the burger. It would have tasted better. But this was a piece of shit. I'm going to be real. This is a schmoz. You don't get anything special for it. I do not suggest using it. I mean, sorry, having it. I can't show burger. It's gone.
How am I supposed to? You want Jake to throw it up? I can't show something that's gone. The fries weren't even different. They didn't even add like a little spice on it or something. Would I go back? Yes, but I would get. Let me tell you. Rate box out of 10. About a little less than the burger. 5 out of 10. Yeah, average for a box. Average for a box. Not 6 out of 10. No, it's not that average. It's a little below average. So, if I were you guys, I'd go. Make sure here's what you get. You get 10-piece chicken nuggies, a large fries, large Coke, 2 McChickens. That's my order. That's what I always get. It's kind of a wonder how I'm so in shape, you know? Or it makes sense, I guess. So much protein in that meal. So much protes and fat, you know? Burger, actually, I changed my rating. The burger's a 6 out of 10. The fact that they couldn't even rebrand the box is pathetic. It's pathetic. The water... The water is pretty good. It's pretty solid, I'd say. The water, it doesn't taste like tap water. It probably is. Who knows? They probably use a rusted sink to make it. But it's pretty good. I enjoy it thoroughly. I'm kind of a water expert too. I'm more of an expert on water than I am on burgers. And the customer service satisfactory. I'm with flame at all times. That at times can be bad. At times can be good. I look like I'm dying. No, that's just how I look. Overall review. Water, 7 out of 10. Fries didn't even have one, but I'd give them. They were average fries, so 6 out of 10. Burger itself, 6 out of 10, is a quarter pounder. If we're including the fact that it was a branded meal and it was supposed to be something to differentiate it, it was about a 1 out of 10 because, you know, in terms of that factor, really nothing. Anyways. That's gonna be it. With my squad, I cannot do no wrong. Yeah.
Hey, he's in love with who I am. Back in high school, I used to jerk him with my hands. Now I hit that orgy sex with condoms in my hand. I did half a Xan, now I'm pounding on my man's. Had me out.